one small caveat, that the Honorable Minister Dr. Bhambre said that about electricity, we have done it through our Jilla Parishad. So what the Honorable Minister said is the fund of the Panchayat Samiti, if you use, you can strengthen your Anganwadis. I have done that in my constituency and my district. And one small request, sir, in today's reply, in the English reply, half the answer has come. So I think people like Rajaji who can't read English had a lot of struggling to ask questions. So if that can, in the Hindi it's a complete reply, in the English some things had come. So he had a bit of an issue struggling. My small question to the Honorable Minister is, I do appreciate that this Poshan Ahar program was launched only a year ago. So I do understand that you can't make a drastic change in a year. It's all going in the right direction. But what specific intervention are you doing through these melavas of beyond awareness of in the food that is given to them, which is either the protein content or just making sure malnutrition is eradicated in a diet form which through you can be implemented by state? Thank you, sir.
I would appreciate, sir, the Honorable Member's intervention with regards to MPs delving into their own funds and capacities locally to ensure that the services are... I am appreciating, sir. It's rare, sir, that when I compliment MPs that I get an intervention, but... Premchandranji, I have the complete analysis of what Kerala is doing and what are the challenges you are facing. I would rather not make it a question of political battle, but allow me to. मैं महोदय इस विषय को लेकर विशेष महिला और बच्चों के विषय को लेकर आक्रामक इसलिए नहीं होती क्योंकि एक ये ऐसा विषय है जिसमें हमारी राजनीति चाहे जो भी रही हो राष्ट्रनीति के आधार पर वी ट्राई एंड इंश्योर दैट वी वर्क टुगेदर इरिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ आर पॉलिटिक्स. इन सो फार एज मिस सुलेज इंटरवेंशन ऑन हर क्वेश्चन विद रिगार्ड्स टू न्यूट्रिशनल वैल्यू ऑफ द काइंड ऑफ फूड दैट वी गिव आर चिल्ड्रन, येस फॉर टू लॉन्ग वी हैव focused our efforts and traditionally so on the quantity of food that is given to a child. Jitna zyada khilaoge matlab bachcha hrisht pusht hai. Lekin satya ye hai mahoday ki quality of the food is extremely important. Recently mahoday aap sabke dhyan mein main lana chahungi with the Bill Gates Foundation, MS Swaminathan and other agencies, we have ensured that now we map the nutritional contents of crop patterns in 127 agroclimatic zones in our country so that nutritious food that can be made available locally is identified for citizens at large. So I would also like to compliment my colleagues in the Ministry of Agriculture who have said that through these efforts we will also ensure that this information is passed on to the Krishi Vigyan Kendra so that local cultivation of these nutrient crops can be undertaken. And my colleague in food processing, Harsimrat Kaur Badal, has also assured me that agro-processing opportunities and food processing opportunities in the segment will also be explored.
Sri A. Rajaji.